Your Eminences, the bishops from our sister church, the Coptic Church, our sister church, and also our brothers and sisters, the Coptic Orthodox Church followers, and all attendants. We have grateful to have you this evening in the Ethiopian Orthodox Patriarchate, and I welcome you all to Ethiopia and especially to the our Patriarchate. And of course we express the regarding the martyrs in the Coptic of the Coptic Church on time during the situation, what happened, and also you did the same thing regarding the Ethiopian martyrs. So we always cooperated in this situation. It happened for both churches, the same situation, the same killing of our innocent people, and that is, you know, unforgettable. It is very the act of the evil group, and we your synod, the two synods of the two sister churches gave them the respect of martyrs of this 21st century, and we prayed in the Holy Trinity Cathedral for both martyrs, and we also at the same time also we the name of we gave the name of the martyrhood, so including you, our sister churches for martyrs, and it is history, and we included as you and you included, and we named them all together. So well, may God receive their souls in his heaven, in his kingdom. That's what we have to say. Nothing else to do except prayer. And that's all. Yeah. And we are very happy to have you, all of you. We are very grateful that being here this evening. Thank you.
Today, Your Holiness, we are celebrating the Feast of Pentecost. On this day, actually, the Holy Spirit descended in tongues of fire, and everybody speaks in different language. And today, I can see here, we are from different places, from America, from Egypt, from Ethiopia, from India. We gathered here with one spirit. So I see a replica of the day of Pentecost today here in the Ethiopian Patriarchate. We thank Your Holiness for accepting us here and welcoming us here in your Patriarchate. And as Your Holiness mentioned about the Ethiopian martyrs and the Egyptian martyrs, we pray for them and we ask their prayers for us. Their blood that they shed for the name of Christ is the seed of faith, and actually I expect that their witnesses will bring more and more people to Christianity. And this reflects the strong faith of the Ethiopian people and also of the Coptic people. They stood steadfast against the evil work of Satan, and they witnessed for Christ. Again, Your Holiness, it's a great blessing for us. The group here from the Diocese of Southern United States, came to Ethiopia to receive Your Holiness' blessings and also to show their solidarity to the Coptic, to the Ethiopian martyrs, and also to see the work of the Holy Spirit here in the Ethiopian Church. We ask Your Holiness to remember us always in Your prayers, that the Lord may help us to finish our race and at the end to receive the crown of eternal life with all the martyrs and saints. Pray for us, Your Holiness.